Guys, Cool Kid here, and today is another video. 6 subscribers actually. You know, that's not very much, but as you probably saw in one of my other videos, I'm doing the challenge with Pixel Boy, and whoever can get the most subscribers in 3 months wins, and whoever loses maybe has to eat a whole bowl of chili. It's gonna be terrible. It's gonna be torture, kind of like the 5 warheads thing between him and Stickman Jr. So, So thank you. Please help me out by subscribing to me so I can catch up with Pixel Boy, because I am not eating chili that day. Not too much, because I'm going to New Mexico this weekend. I'm going to eat some chili. Some chili! Town of Chili. So, yeah, thank you for subscribing and giving me 6 subscribers. Now, that's not very much, but again, the challenge with Pixel Boy. I almost said Stickman Jr., but thank you for 6 subscribers. Keep subscribing and help me out. Tell more of your friends and people that you know about my channel so that for those of you who like my channel, that we will beat Pixel Boy when the time comes in November. November. So yeah, when we hit November, sometime in November, we tell each other how many subscribers we got, and either on one of his videos or my videos, we show each other. So, yeah, it's gonna be a big day. Again, thank you. Continue to help me out by telling more people about my channel. It's Cool Kid. Actually, I changed the name. It's Cool Kid, the newest and best. So, yeah, don't actually look up that name, though, because you won't be able to find it. Look up this name, A-D-R-I-A, N-A, so it's Adriana, and then G-E-T-H-I-N-G, Gethin. Be right back. Okay, so just look up this name. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah, just look up that name, and then scroll to the very bottom of when you search, and then you'll find my face, and then it'll say, Cool Kid, the newest and best, and then it'll say 6 subscribers, or maybe even more if you guys help me out and subscribe. So, thank you, and I think I might do like a 2-thing video, like, it's a thank you, and then it's a, and then it's a, I don't really know what else we should do. Like, did a practice speech for like president thing. How about we go outside? Let's go outside. It's kind of cloudy out here. But yeah, I just thought I'd thank you and tell you more about my channel, and again, please subscribe. This isn't the end of my video. I'm just taking you outside and thanking you for 6 subscribers. Let's beat Pixel Boy, okay? We gotta beat him. Look, got my llama behind me. He's right there. Yeah, he's right there. So yeah, this is what like outside is like. Oh, we've even got sunflowers out here. They're very beautiful and big. They're starting to close up, though, because it's getting darker. So you know why they call them sunflowers? It's because they like the sun, and every time they see it, when it moves, they follow it. So it's really cool. Oh! Look, I don't know if you guys can see it. Can you see it? Oh, I think you missed it. There was like a hawk or maybe even a bald eagle. Yeah, it's pretty cool. We also, again, we get birds around here, so. And those are the sunflowers. Yeah, anyway, I was saying about the sunflowers. They're like their own smart brain way. So, yeah, and then when they don't see the sun, it's like they go to sleep like us. So, it's pretty cool. Sunflowers are very cool. So, yeah. And then they bloom the next day when they see the sun. So, it's windy out here. It's cloudy. It looks like it's about to rain. So, yeah. Ow. I'm not wearing any shoes out here. Got socks on, though, so that's always good. Gotta have something to protect your feet with. One by. Yeah, we got fish down here, too. In a pond. It's pretty cool. Yeah, we got koi. Rhymes with toy, boy, that's all I can think of. What else does it rhyme with? Let's see, rhymes with boy, toy, moy. If that's even a real word, shoy, if that's a real word, maybe hoy? Oh, I know, joy, there we go, there's one. So, yeah, we got a tent, part of a tent hanging down here. But yeah, down here is where you can see our deck, where I've been out on a few times, what it looks like from down here. Oh, stop, ow, stop whining. Sophia does that a lot sometimes. Wind. And then we got like a little ditch here. It's pretty cool. You can see all the windows right there. Look, we even have our own well. See? It's pretty cool. Doesn't actually go far down. I think it used to, though. So, yeah. Being out here is pretty nice, actually. We got like a little tree right there. I do pull-ups on it sometimes, so. Oh, and if Stickman Jr. can do that challenge, 4 sit-ups, he's kind of weak, so thought I'd show you myself of what it's like for me when I do 4 sit-ups. I mean, pull-ups. Okay. Don't know if you guys can hear. I'm kind of short. I just hate it when things fall like that. Damn it. I wish I had a stand for this. Maybe I'll put it. Ow. So many things here to get caught on. How about. Okay, let's do this. So this is what it's like for me to do 4 pull-ups in a row. So if Stickman Jr. can do that, then Pixel Boy has to put 5 warheads in his mouth at the same time. That might kill him. He might cry, because, yeah. He might not, though, because he's pretty tough. Thunder. Gotta go inside. It's pretty nice out here when it's not thundery and stormy. Meh. Meh. Meh! But yeah. I always have a lot of fun here. It's pretty cool living here. Oh, look, Black Wasp. Oh, where'd it go? That's so weird, like I see, oh, there it is. Yeah. So, and if you wanna watch me eat chili and be tortured by the chili, a whole bowl of chili, if I lose to Pixel Boy, then please subscribe to my channel. But if you don't want to watch me die, and if you still want me to make my videos, then subscribe. And I will make more videos, of course, I always do, but probably not for a while, okay? I might be able to bring this with me, so, like to New Mexico, because we're going to Las Cruces. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun down there. So, yeah, if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe. It's right up there. Like, I mean, it's just up there. If you zoom out, it's up there. Just zoom out and press subscribe, okay? Again, it's right up there. So subscribe, leave a like on the video if you liked it. Also, if you want me to do more videos about what it's like here, or videos of like comedy and stuff of what I do when I'm here, then leave a suggestion or comment in the comment section below. And yeah, that's it for today. God bless you, and you all have a good day.